The final journey of Let Obi Okafor began with a funeral service at his family compound, where Professor Emeka Ogwebu of the Redeemed Christian Church of God delivered a sermon.
Death is inevitable. That is a universal symbol. And it is inevitable.
In his tribute, on behalf of the family, the second son of the deceased, Dr. Chris Ifediora, said their father lived an accomplished life.
We are privileged to be called his children, because with him, with such a man as your father, you never ever fail in life. So we are very grateful to him, and we thank God for keeping him as long as he did.
In the separate interviews, the first son, Pastor Chinedu Ifediora, and the first daughter, Mrs. Chioma Nwobi, including one of his sons-in-law, Mr. Izu Nwobi, described their father as an icon of values, a quintessential caregiver, an epitome of peace, whose legacies cannot be easily wished away.
Daddy lived a very successful life, as you heard during the tribute. The greatest legacy he laid for us was on education. He trained us all, telling us the importance of education, and we keyed into that.
We are celebrating a man, an icon, a great leader, a dad too many, a wonderful father. We are not mourning him at all. We want to use this opportunity to say a big thank you to a wonderful dad.
This man, that is so well, can we? Onwe rifo na eme as nife mmadu na eme na ebe umu ano ona ewopum by the side.
Friends and sympathizers took turn to speak on the life and times of the disease.
The way they have carried themselves, I have no doubt in my mind that he must have been a disciplinarian and a forthright gentleman.
Oganiru kan na ebe ebe Chineke na enyeva kafu kasi afu obi. Oganiru o even na ebe ni siva.
In his comments, an individual of the community and retired MD ABS, Mr. Ben Ekwonu, describe the patriot as a rare gem.
I see him as a gem, a genius in the profession, which he defended until he retired from service.
Among other sympathizers, we are three former commissioners of information and culture in the state, Chief Majume, Chief Jomati Nsozodike, as well as Dr. Mrs. Ngozi Okonkwo.
God will grant them the courage to bear this irreparable loss.
We continue to use the only thing we owe them now is to use prayers to fire open the doors of heaven for him. And then to the family, well, they should cry and mourn like good Christians because we are looking up to the last day.
As the custom of the community demands, members of the Let Ifediora, as well as members of the prestigious Eze Society, where the Let Ifediora belonged, graced the occasion. Other musical display added color to the event. From Amomo Village in Subwe, Odinaka Nwolisa reporting for News Plus.